So this is episode 5, I think. Yeah. All right, so you know how last time I was doing Blood Moon stuff and yeah and all that good stuff? Well, my game crashed right after I tabbed out to stop the recording. So, yeah. I had to redo some of the Blood Moon, so I lost my fast glove clothing. So now, but we do have more goodie bags. I got more than the time before when I did it. So, we also have herb bags to open, so I'm gonna open those first. Fire Blossom. Oh, that's pretty good. Deathweed. Yeah, I like that. Okay, that's pretty good other than Blinkards. It's fine. Alright, goodie bags. One. Princess hat. I am the prettiest belle of the ball. Look. Let me take my floaty tube off. Look at this. Look how cute I am. Oh yeah. Oh yeah. Oh yeah. I am no unicorn. Do I already have this? No. Okay. Let's just go like that. I'm going to be unicorn, unless I get something even cooler out of here. Eggs. Cat ears. Extra cat ears, let's go. Alright. Well, I guess that's fine. I'm just gonna keep my inner tube on just for the memes, you know? Okay, so. Here. Why am I not seeing. Oh, there's Blinkroot. I'm just completely blind. Waterleaf, yes. Okay. So I need to get the Dryad. I don't know how to get the Dryad. It's a little bit of a problem. I believe plants should fit up here if I do one more row. But yeah, so I added a few more chests, so yeah. Alright. I was thinking of doing more mining and finishing the house this episode, which shouldn't take that long. Well, not finishing, but doing a little bit more, just like adding this last room. Okay, let's go like that. Like that. Alright. I'm kind of forgetting, I'm a little bit brain dead. Too early in the morning for this. Alright. I'm gonna copy the other. I'm gonna go ahead and make them a little bit like nicer. Probably gonna change up the decorations eventually, but I don't even know when. I'm just gonna do it sometime. Because I wanna make the house look nice. Yeah, that's pretty good. Played a really good game of CSGO earlier. You know, I got a good amount of frags. Here we go. Alright, perfect. Why do I have this many torches? I have so many torches. Alright. Oh yeah. Should probably be taking my piggy bank with me, but no. I guess I'll just buy another one so then I can have two. Let's go ahead and favorite that. Perfect. Yeah, I'll just keep it there. Look at my 44 fishing power, let's go. Oh, let's check the angler actually. Do we have a fishing quest? Cotton Caverns. Fishatron. Nice. Would this count as a cavern? I don't know what counts as a cavern. What exactly am I? Am I in a cavern? Does this count? I think this counts. So I'm just gonna fish here. Oh yeah, also I kept this just cause it does 16 damage, so if they get in close enough I can actually do a little bit of damage. Why? Slime. Does this count as cavern or do I have to be deeper? Okay, hold up. There's a lot of geese outside. That's how you know it's winter. The zoologist? I mean, okay. Armored cave fish. I don't know what you use those for. Might be able to make iron skin. Ah, no, I need iron for that. Alright. Specular fish. I don't know if those are good for something. Those better than catching bass, so it's okay. Does this count as a cavern? I have literally no clue. But I'm catching fish rather fast, so you know, it's okay. 58 fishing power. Oh, okay, iron crate, that's pretty good. I like that. That's what we like to see. Okay, now I'm just catching nothing. Oh, I thought I could predict it. Oh yeah, I also got like 50, yeah, as you can see, I got 52, what are they, enchanted nightcrawler, so that's pretty good. I mean, it takes, yeah, I can catch like 5 fish with 1 or something, I don't know. Wooden crate, let's just open that, because, okay, 47 silver, yeah. Wooden crates are eh. They're just eh. If I catch any more good crates, I'll open them later. Bombfish. Nice. Does this count as a cavern? I kind of need to know that. Because if I'm not deep enough right now, then I'm just kind of wasting my time. Okay, I'm just going to Google it. Yes, alright. Cavern in Terraria. Yes. How deep is it, is what I'm really wondering. A cavern is the largest layer beginning just below the underground and extending down into the underworld. Okay, so I am in the caverns. So we're good. I believe. It said just under the ground. So this should be just fine. Maybe this is just an unlucky fishing spot for quests. Ah, I still need to make my pumpkin house. I have a lot of pumpkin, so I kinda gotta use it. Also, I can make pumpkin armor. I don't know, I believe I saw that earlier, that I could craft that, but my brain just shut off and was like, I don't see that, my eyes don't work. So, yeah. I guess I'll do that as well. Get some pumpkin armor, you know. Okay. Useless. Okay. 2 gold. Whoo! That's pretty nice. Okay. So maybe wood crates aren't all that much. Aren't all that useless. Oh my god. Ooh. Okay. Need to find the goblin tinkerer, but to do that, I need to defeat the goblin army, and I believe I have to break shadow orbs to do that, and I don't want to do that yet. I mean, I guess I could. I'm probably fine if I get my pumpkin armor to take on Eater of Worlds. Okay, actually, we're gonna go ahead and change up the fishing spot, I guess. Oh wait, I don't have my swimmy swims. Can you not? Oh wait, but then okay. What do I not really need? All these are good. But I wanna, I guess I'll just do that. Cause it's quite nice to have the water walking boots on, so then I can just completely walk over everything instead of just sinking to the bottom and then needing to swim back up. Which is quite nice. So yeah. Alright, here we go. I'm just switching it up a little bit. Change of fishery. I believe I could have caught it there, but I'm going a bit deeper. I guess I can try this. I like how the piranha can't get me here. Tin can. Nice. Let's go. I just started on my Christmas list. Like, every year, I never know what I want, so I'm just like, heh. I don't know. Because my dad always asked me, like, what's on your Christmas list? And I'm like, hey, what Christmas list? So now I finally started. I don't know what the thing is called where you can, like, write on it. It's not an Etch-a-Sketch, that's what my mom thought it was, but you can write on it, then slide, like, the thing on the side up and down and make it go erase. And it has, like, a special, pen with it. Oh. Okay, well, that's trash. I literally got trash out of that. But, yeah, I don't know what it's called. It's just so sad. It's, like, the one thing that I really want. I know. It's genius. Clearly, I'm so needy, I just want something like that to write on so I can write my daily schedule. Like, yeah, just stuff I need to do that day, you know? The haps. Okay, slime, can you stop? I'm just getting specular fish. Is that like... I don't even know what I can use this for. Material, okay. Alright. Honestly, just can you give me the quest fish? Alright, can you stop? Okay, well, I'm getting, like, nothing. Okay. Lesser mana potion. Mana potion. Ooh, journeyman bait. That's okay. My wormies are better than that. 35 fishing power. Why did it decrease? Why? Is it using that one now? No, okay. I need to get to the bottom of this. I need to have this so then I can place this down. I can't even place it here. Let's go. This is too easy. Place! Oh my god. Okay. There we go. Oh, I want to put that there. Okay, let's get rid of that so then I don't have to be like dealing with it. Perfect. I'm really just not caring about that. Always bad to get a fun surprise. Yeah, go away. Platinum ore? Ah, yes. Slimes carrying platinum ore. Alright, well, let's go ahead and do that. Honestly, I just need this fish. This one fish. Can you give me this one fish, please? Typically it's pretty easy, but apparently not. They gave me literally nothing. That is just so sad. Ooh, let's go. No! Okay, we're good. I landed it. No, I didn't. Land. Land. Please. Can you not? Okay. These are dumb. Okay, that's Sam. It's the exact same ones. Oh, it's lit. Oh, it's almost. Okay, +4 melee speed. +4 defense. Oh, yes. Okay, we might want this on then. Oh, wait, I kind of need to breathe. Just a little bit. Alright, yeah, it's fine. I'm fine with that. Okay, so that was kind of useless. Only relatively. Oh, statue. I just got a notification that one of my test, or like my test retakes is being quizzed, or actually it was test corrections, because I got a B+, so I could move it up to an A. But yeah, so that's being corrected right now. Hopefully I can move it up to an A. Can't even make it up there, that's rough. But I want that ruby, actually. Thank you! Alright, fishing. Another wooden crate, god. Okay. Gold, I'm fine with that. Would prefer to actually get my quest thing though, because you can get some good stuff out of the quest. Did a worm just fall out of literally nowhere? Nice. That's what we like to see. Skeleton and a top hat down in the bottom right. Armored K-fish. That baited me, because anytime I see, like, something other than just a bass, I'm like, no, okay, nice. Can you just give me the vis? Okay, I'm just gonna light this up. This is so sad. So many geese are outside. If you can hear them, I do apologize. There's, like, oh god, there's so many. Alright, I'm opening this as well. 6 gold, okay. That's pretty good. I mean, I'm not, like, money's not too important, unless there's, like, one actually cool thing that comes with the traveling merchant. It costs, like, 1 platinum. But, you know, yeah, that's fine. How did I just realize that there's emeralds down there? Please. Please give me fish. Is getting sad. I should be able to catch it here as well. Please. If I'm fishing in the wrong spot somehow, it just said from the underground all the way to the underworld. Oh, there it is, boys and girls, but I doubt any females are watching. Alright, here we go, here we go, here we go. Okay, we can go up, we can turn this in. You. Fishing potion. Yeah, fishing potions are good, actually. So let's just quick stack this real quick. And bam, bam. Alright. I got quite a lot of money, actually, from that trip. I haven't gotten any of those, like, ore trees. Are those even still around? I don't even know. I don't know what's happening. Sake. Minor improvements to melee stats and lowered defense, bruh. Wait, wait. And lower defense? Does it lower my defense? That'd be rough. Woo! See, this can be good, because then I'll know if there's, like, a mimic, or I think that's what it's called in hard mode. But yeah, alright, so let's go ahead and make me some armor. Can I even make it with this much? No, I need to grab my other stuff. Quick snack. Fishing. Boom. A fishing potion. I'll just put it in my potions because I'm going to find it easier. What do these actually do? The wearer can run super fast. +3 damage. +3 defense. These ones look prettier. Alright, I don't even know. Okay, so oars, boom, and boom. How do I have 0 copper? Someone explain that to me. What? There's a furry in my house. Leather whip. Force summon tag damage. Your summons will. Oh, okay, so that could be good, I guess. Cat license. Used to let a cat arrive in town. I kind of want it. Alright, I'll take this. Grappling hook. Boom. Now, what was my. Oh, it's E. Okay. How far does it go? Can I grapple, like, all the way over there? Yeah! How far exactly? That's pretty good. Yeah, so now I can grapple. Okay. Give me the cat. What did I just do? And did I just waste a bunch of money? I'm assuming so. Alright, let's put this down in the random miscellaneous. Where is the cat? Give me the cat. Okay, I honestly don't know. I mean, it's pretty neat though. Oh wait, I still need to make the armor. Alright. See, look, I have so much. Give me all my pumpkin. Switch it out instantly. Can I not? Okay. With armor, apparently, I can't just instantly put it on. I don't know how or why I can't. 14! That's pretty good. How long have I been doing this? Or how long have I been recording? Oh, that I had Google open. 20. Okay, 23 minutes. Where is the cat? I was promised a cat. So this gives me +3% damage. Yeah, we're gonna have 3 different pairs of boots on, that's right. But see, now look when I run fast. Look how nice that looks. Alright, I'll probably make like my pumpkin house over here or something. I don't know. I am just severely questioning where the cat is. Said a cat would arrive in town. And I really don't know where. Another quest? No. How happy are you? Are you happy? I don't like all these people scaring my fish, so make them go away. They're doing, unlike some other people. Oh, so he wants to be next to Senior Demolitionist. How happy are you, furry? I get a little anxious around a lot of people in LA. Light the cat. Oh, let's go. Are you my cat now? I can't catch you. Do you follow me? Purr. Okay. Is it my cat now? Does it just like stay there? What? guess. Do I need to feed you? Oh, I'm just petting him. Let's go. Yeah. Good cat. Okay. I don't know if it was worth money, but... Okay. Alright, I'm just gonna go mining straight down. Okay, I'm taking that out. Alright. Alright, wait, I need, where'd they go? I need to be on, like, the same line. Oh, that's right, I can go like this. I can literally just go like that. Alright, cool. So I believe that this is the correct way. I don't take fall damage, so either way it's fine, but I would prefer not to be on the wrong track and then have to mine it all later. I've already been deeper than this, but you know, it's fine. Alright. Currently we are chilling. Alright, take it. I can't see anything, so I'm gonna do this. And there we go. Actually, I'm just gonna keep going down with this one by one. Or two by two, actually, sorry. That was one dumb worm. Alright. Perfect. Is that just a single topaz? Nice. Real skill. 52 fishing power, that's pretty nice. Alright, perfect. We'll be going fast here. I would like a faster pickaxe. That is something that I would enjoy greatly. Can you stop? Thank you. Oh, that didn't take out... It might take out a torch here. Is it? I don't know. It didn't really take out any of my torches. This will be good so I can get some obsidian. Would be quite nice. Oh, by Romeo. Ooh, lizard. Can the this grenade fit through. Three. Oh yeah. Oh, too easy. Okay, I didn't know if I threw another one. Yes. Tis time. Okay, need another glow stick. Breathing place. If I get an extractinator, that could be quite nice, so then I can use some of the silt. Very cool. Here we go. Bing, 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 bing. Ooh, new cave. Let's go. Alright, so. Yes, I did see this. Nah. Yeah, okay, that worked. We're one life crystal away. No. If you miss your first hook, it's rough. Oh! Look over here. I believe this is a topaz gem tree. Can I mine it like this? No? Okay, I need an axe. Okay, I didn't even didn't even get one. Alright. That's real fun. Wait, no, I want that. Okay. Okay. 5 gold. That's pretty good. Superior bone axe? Oh, this is so much better. Bye bye. Plus 12 damage. Okay, this is like for. I can do damage with my pickaxe now. Damage, I tell you. Oh god. I'm near to a spider thing. Spider nest. No. Stop. Can you not? I think. Oh, maybe not. Maybe they. I thought spiders had to spawn by, in their biome. This goes a little bit faster. It's quite nice. Probably should continue my elevator. Can you stop? Let me. Okay, it's kind of around like here. Alright, I can't make that. So we go like that. 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 Oh, it's too easy. So it's like here. Oh wait, I need to go like that. Oh wait, I need doing good. Even if it's one off, that's fine. Alright, perfect. This bone axe is pretty nice. Oh wait, is this a spider biome down here? Maybe not, I don't know. No, okay, it's not. Boom, 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 boom. Perfect. Oh, that's our last heart crystal right there. Perfect. Full hearts. Boom. Another heart crystal. I can sell this one, actually. I don't see the bat. Oh, I hit it still. Okay. Oh, that's right. I can't run on rising water, which kind of sucks. But, you know, it's fine. Alright, here we go. I wonder if water walking boots work for lava. Can I, like, just run across lava? Nah, I don't know. Maybe there's, like, a separate, like, lava walking boot. I remember something, like, I remember walking across lava at one point. Maybe I need a water walking potion, actually, to do that. Okay, cool. Blink root over there. That's all good. Just keep going down. Oh, that's a spider biome. Oh, is it gonna... Can spiders drop on that and make it explode? Oh, okay, no. Because then it would have exploded right there. Oh, that is not what I meant. Throwing them down to make sure. Alright, what did I get texted about? Very cool. Bing, bing. Ah, scheiße. Spiders are kind of hard, actually, to fight. Like, they're pretty strong. Or relatively. God, I hate going through spider biomes, though. Yeah, I'm just gonna keep throwing these. Alright, boom. Literally boom. spiders down here? Okay. Yeah, okay. I'll show you what I mean by they're kind of hard to fight soon. Is there a chest in there? Typically, spider biomes have a chest. Oh, God. Oh, this is just so sad. They're relatively strong. They're not, like, super strong. Oh, I thought that if I threw an explosive on that explosive, it would explode. Apparently not. Easy fight. No, that was actually the hardest fight of my life. Alright, here we go. Another minecart track. Found one of these was it last episode? Yeah. Okay, well now I'm poisoned. Nice. Nice? Oh yeah. Hasn't Borat 2 come out now? I believe it came out like yesterday. So I want to watch that, but I don't know where to watch it. Borat 2 is very nice. Looks really good. And of course it's Borat, so there's gonna be lots of weird stuff going on, but you know, that's fine. Ooh! Very nice. Okay, can you stop? God, cobwebs are really annoying. See, this is the type of background that I was talking about in like a prior episode. God, it's a flare gun. Let's go! Best weapon! Yeah! Suck it. See, just look how beautiful this is. I could have used actually good stuff there, but no. I believe I can sell that. Also these, so that is quite nice. I feel like this could be nice for my house. Land. Ah, yes. Creative name for a painting. Land. Hmm. Oh, no. Okay. I thought I would die from that, actually. Okay. Did they increase the amount of life crystals that could spawn? Like, I found so many. Also, this pickaxe is nice. Seems like they've decreased the amount of goodie bags that you can get and increased the amount of life crystals that you can get, because there are lots. Oh, let's go. Oh, another chest. Mace. Ah, yeah, that's actually a good weapon. Yeah, this is, okay, I was just thinking of, like, there's something that you can do to it, and that's what it was. Loot all. Okay. I'll have plenty of blink root, because you get a lot of blink root. You'd be very, very surprised. You can get a lot of blink root, and really fast. So, yeah, I'm fine with getting rid of some. We got some. Oh, wait, I can. Can I actually mine demonite? What? I'm selling that. What about this? I can't mine obsidian, though. That sucks. I believe I can't make the pickaxe with this, but I believe I can make the, sword. Yes, I know words. But yeah. Alright, here we go. Go like that. Should go up a little bit. Yeah, so I believe if I get enough now. Oh! It's insane! Let's go! See, now I can just run around in spider biomes and be like, woo, 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 woo. Pressure plate. I don't know what it went to, but pressure plate. I don't run into all that many traps, actually. Alright, nice. Okay, perfect. Oh, diamond! Diamond gem tree, let's go! Okay, this is very nice. In a minute. My name is Borat. That's rough. Alright, I'm gonna take the statue, actually. What type of statue is it? King statue. Very nice. It's art. Oh wait, I can't get through to that side from here. So all that time that I was trying to get over there, I could have just mined through. Oh yeah. Oh, there's a house up there, actually. There's a lot of stuff once you get close to hell. Alright, let's go. Perfect, perfect, perfect. Okay, should we test my possibility of walking on the lava? Nope, okay, that doesn't work. Apparently I need a water walking potion. Oh. Oh wait, I can't place him. Another one? What is that one? What is that, like ruby? I don't know. Oh, that's right, I need axe. Please give me another, yes. Let's go like that. I'm just gonna throw that away. Two diamond gem corns? It's like printing my own money. Another strong mace, suspicious looking eye, yeah, that's all good. Actually, I want to keep that. Can get rid of that, can get rid of that. Loot all. Oh god, Tim, out of here. Tim, you gotta stop. I believe this is Tim. This, yeah, that's Tim. Yeah, that's right, I get his wizard hat. God, I love it. So now, I don't know, I'll get rid of those. Okay, I'll get rid of that. Yes. Look at me, I am Tim. You thought I was a unicorn? No, I'm Tim. Alright, here we go. Can you, okay, there we go. Is that gold? That, yeah, that's a gold chandelier. I might find a place for that in my house. You know, it's pretty nice. Now where do I go? Oh wait, that's right, I found another gem tree. Down there. I must just completely forgot about it, let's go. I am the big smart. Boom, boom, boom. Oh, okay. There's two? Okay. I like that. So we got some... What is it? Why am I forgetting what this is called? I'm sorry? What? Oh, there we go. Okay. I accidentally clicked the button and it switched to like another screen and I couldn't figure out how to get back. Let's go. This is not necessarily the best, but it's fine. I'll take it. Gem corns are gem corns. I'll run and get that later. Yes. Okay. Can you not? I'm doing something that I would like to do here. I don't know what to get rid of. I'll get rid of 9 lead. That's fine. Fine with that. Guess I can get rid of the explosives. Oh, actually, no. Why am I being so such a dingus? Let's go. First of all, quick stack, get all my money out. Let's put all the rather relatively like important stuff. I'll just do that. Yep. Okay. Perfect. Amber gem corn. Wait, amber? I thought that was topaz. What is amber used for? I've had it before, but I don't remember what I can what I do with it. There's a lot of gems to be fair. For that. I don't know how many torches I've used. It's insane. Yeah, I've used like a couple hundred, you know? Like, I don't know how many torches exactly. Like 150? I already don't know. So glad I got this pickaxe. It's so nice. Mining faster is just nice, and also I can mine demonite ore. So I'm assuming since I can mine demonite ore, that I'll be able to mine the like corrupted stone, and you know what I'm talking about. The stone in the corruption is purple. I used to know all the terms. God, I was a Terraria pro. But now, now I don't know. Ask me when I was like 12 any question about Terraria, and I was being like, yeah, boy, let's go. Best game. So now I thought it's time to record it for YouTube. I probably should make a better elevator. Should probably finish it. That'd probably be pretty good. See, I got up at like 8 today just because I'm used to getting up for school at 8. And I went to bed at like 12, so I'm a wee bit tired. Cause you know, I did not think I was gonna wake up at 8. I thought I was gonna wake up at like 9 or 10. But it's fine. I think that it's pretty good to keep yourself on like the same sleep schedule for like work or school. You know, on the weekend don't like stay up till like 3 a.m. Keep yourself. Because sleep is vital, man. I mean, we all know that, but typically we just don't sleep. Just because...
Ahaha, funny cat video.
Oh, it's this guy. I forgot his name. Again. Can you bat out of here? Okay, this is just getting really sad. Okay, so there's this guy. Yes, purple counterweight. I don't know what to replace. Stop. Can you stop? Hold up. Hold up. Okay, now, am I already? Did you really just jump? He just jumped into lava. Let's go. Alright, yeah, I do realize that there is a gem tree there. I'm not completely blind. Let's do some quick stack. Put the potions in there again. Stop! These worms are the most annoying. Just come out of the ground and knock you in places. Oh, God. Those things are strong, I believe. I don't exactly remember, but I remember being like, oh, maybe it's like an NPC! It's not an NPC. Meh. Oh, what trap is that? No! What trap is that? That's genius! If I do say so myself, that is pretty genius. It did kind of ruin some things for me, but that is... I'm fine with that. Myself off from that. Oh, did the lost girl get killed by that? Okay, that's fine, actually, then. It's not actually a lost girl. She turns into, like, I'm gonna eat you. So it's okay, boys. No simping here. Look at this. I can use my thing that goes, meow, 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 meow. You know? I am the best at doing commentary. As you can hear. With your ears. What was that? Did I just pick something up? I thought I did. Where? Oh, wait, here it is. I was just questioning where I left my piggy bank. Thank you. Okay, honestly, I might as well just quick stack, do that. Yeah, this is all good. Deposit all. Thank you. Okay, and I'll just take this because I don't like that. Actually, yeah, let's go like this. Looks like it's already on top. Boom. Where did I... did I put my axe in here? How are ghosts spawning if I didn't die? Because I thought that ghosts only spawn when you, like, broke your tombstone. So... Actually, I can just keep it like that. I don't really need to favorite it. Okay, that's fun. Holy! 5 gem corns from one tree? What? Okay. Let's go get that life crystal so I can sell it. Alright, here we go. You know what I just thought about? The Office is going to be taken off of Netflix. Coming 2021. This is just so sad. I get HBO free with the phone plan, but I just like Netflix having it all. Every show I watch on one platform. Oh man, these first world problems clearly so important. Sarcasm. Alright, let's take this out. I've been recording for a long time, haven't I? Goodie bag. Yes, we're opening it here. Okay, rotten egg. I'm just getting these out of here. They're kind of fun. Gooda bag. If any of you get that reference, but probably not. Okay. Yeah. You really thought I was going to fall for that. Nice try. So yeah, sometimes I just step on the pressure plates just to see what happens. I don't like the lava trap. It's not the best. I mean, I love it. It's a great trap. Like, I've never seen that before. Bravo. Okay. That was a trap as well. How did I just... I just didn't see that. Wait, can I just slap this down here then step on it? I can. Can this be used against mobs? Let us test. Okay, I need to confirm. Does this work on mobs? Oh, I can also see that. Step. Step, if you would. If you would step, please. Apparently it doesn't work. No! I just started burning myself. Okay, two more goodie bags? We're getting a lot of... Okay. We're getting a lot of goodie bags. Open. Open. Why? 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 Just eggs. Nothing but rotten eggs. That's all I see. Day and night. Rotten eggs. I could be a poet. You know? Modern day poet. I know be cool. Eggs. That's my main subject for my poems. Eggs. I'm a bit hungry, so I'm thinking of eggs now. Okay, I'm not a bit hungry. I haven't eaten in like 4 hours. Which actually isn't that bad. But I just got up, and typically I eat like 3 hours after because of school. So yeah, now I'm a little bit hungry. Here we go. What is that? The ruby? Might get a ruby, but the top of the tree is off, so I'm not gonna get any gem corns, I don't think. Maybe one. There's a possibility of me getting one. A single gem corn. Please, madame, may I have a crumb of gem corn? Okay, I did get a gem corn. Nice. Oh, oh. Okay, how long have I been recording? Oh, for an hour. Okay. Well, editing's gonna be rough. Because typically I try to record for like 20 or 30 minutes. And now, recorded for an hour. There's another one, it's just not connected. Is there anything actually cool? There's another geyser down there, so I'm gonna probably step on that later. Because I'm gonna forget about it, I know it. Okay, nothing good, nothing good, nothing. Okay. I didn't see anything. We're going too fast. My last few brain cells just couldn't keep up. At least not very well. Okay, okay, okay. Another mushroom biome. Let's go. Gotta keep going like this. I'm kind of afraid because sometimes you get put through lava. Was there a house down there as well? I'll go check it out later. Sometimes when you're on minecarts, you get put through lava when you're this deep. Woo! Three in a row. Okay, I'm glad I didn't go over that. Oh, I just kind of spaced out and just kept making torches. Was a valiant effort to get to me. Oh my god, it's booby trapped so hard. Is that like a trap chest? Or what is... I feel like that's a trap. I truly feel like that's a trap. That chest right there? Let me take this out. Let me be on here. Yep, that was a trap. I've genuinely never seen that. That's genius. There's so many traps I haven't seen. Haha, funny joke. Oh yeah, I also got a cloud in a bottle from that, so. Can you get off? See, look. Now I... Okay, hold up, let me kill these. And then I'll show you. So look, I jump and I double jump. Okay, well that was pretty good. Dead man's chest. Okay, I've never seen that. That's genius. Honestly, the new traps that they came up with. That would have gotten anyone except for me, the clearly most experienced player ever. Wait, there was a... I'm gonna come back, but there's a chest, or a house I thought I saw back here. Was there? I don't know now. Maybe not. Okay. Oh, is that the actual underworld? Is that actually, like... Is that the real thing? Okay, so, Ooh! Gem cave. Don't mind if I do. Sapphire. Whew. Oh, diamond and sapphire? That's pretty good. Diamond, sapphire, diamond, sapphire. Nothing but diamond, sapphire. Let me light this up. Oh, this is a good gem room. So many.
Wow!
They sell for a lot, and also I think you can use these. I don't know. I believe there's like a magic staff that you can make. Thought I saw that in a YouTuber series. I have not actually made it, but you know. It's pretty cool. Am I already full again on everything? Let this quick stack. And let us pick this back up. Alright, very cool, very cool. I've been recording for like an hour. I might as well spare myself the extreme troubles of me editing and actually being able to export this video. It's gonna be rough. Okay, that was real nice. I don't really have money on me, so I guess I can just like hop down real quick. I'll just rope down and just be safe. Okay, that went a lot. It's not that deep. Yeah, okay, it's not that deep. I'm looking for fire blossoms, yeah. Oh god, it's this thing. I'm just gonna drop grenades on it. Could you, like... Alright, so, this is hell. It's pretty neat. You know, like, I got a lot of stuff this episode, actually. I can't mine this, can I? Okay, I cannot. So there's really no point, because I can't even open the hell chest, so... You know. Eh. I can't even make it up. How interesting. I'm gonna get knocked off this. Aren't I? Might as well locate some hell chests just real quick, you know? See what's happening. What is the haps, my dude? Alright. Thank you. Okay, these are actually pretty relatively strong. As I see, as I say, as I'm literally just getting clapped. Ooh! Hellforge, that's right. Okay, thank you. I can't even mine it, let's go. That would be interesting to jump on. There it is! A chest. Finally. Okay. I got one fire blossom, that's pretty good. I don't have an obsidian skull, so I'm gonna get burned if I get on that. Okay, I have done my due, I'm going back. Okay. Thank you. Oh, extra weaponry. Okay. I'll save these for if I actually need them. Extra weapons. this in here, I guess. Sure. Gems. We're putting this in here. We're getting rid of that. Wait, can be used to make teal dye. Disgusting. We're gonna get better dye. Alright, hunter potion. I don't even need to take that out, actually. Would like to deposit that, actually. And I'm just gonna come down here. Actually, I'm just gonna do this after the video ends. So, yeah, I hope you have enjoyed. My cat actually got up here. How did you do that? Magic. Okay. Well, I hope you have enjoyed. We made a lot of progress this episode. Why is it flashing down there? Okay, I'm just gonna leave that. We have been recording for 1 hour and 11 minutes. Oh, okay. So I hope you have enjoyed. I got a lot done, and I'm probably gonna record tomorrow, just so that, you know, I take advantage of all these pumpkins. But yeah, I hope you have enjoyed, and have a great day. Bye-bye.